spends his days playing Super Smash Bros. And other video games.
Hey, hey, hey.
Tom, on the other hand, regularly works out and keeps fit. Little did they know, they were both about to participate in a compulsory lifestyle change.
It's open! What do you want?
Peter, you've just won the chance to socialise with Thomas Johnson.
This is Tom.
Peter, you will no longer be a couch potato. You will now become a fitness freak. And Tom, you will embrace the American dream, becoming the laziest person ever.
Alright. Tom, Peter, you've both completed your mandatory fitness and health tests. And Peter, I must say, your results are shocking. Your blood pressure was through the roof. And your body mass index was 100 over the normal level. And Thomas, your results are quite amazing. Your fitness levels are through the roof, and somehow it managed to be unhealthy. Gentlemen, now shake hands and ready to begin the competition. Best of luck.
Sugary foods give you a high cholesterol. It's not good for your health.
I know you're hurting, feels like you're learning about life the hard way. and it ain't working. Seems like forever that you've been falling. It's time to move on. Your life is calling, yeah. This was never meant to be the end. Close the book and start again. 'Cause I know how hard it can get. You gotta live.
Life swaps really changed my life. Now I'm fit and healthy. Before I can only kick about 2 meters. Now look at me. Thank you, life swap. Now to see how much Tom's changed, time for a reaction test. Hey Tom, catch!
Let's see how many push-ups he can do now. So Peter, how do you feel you have changed?
I think I've changed physically, because I've lost a bit of weight, and definitely mentally, because I'm much motivated to do lots of running. In fact, right now, I might get down to some push-ups.
How have your eating habits changed?
That's probably the main thing that's changed, because I'm sticking to is eating nice vegetables and salads and greens and no sugary shit, and just getting really healthy. And it really helps with my cholesterol, because I used to have a lot of sugar and cholesterol, and my blood pressure is now very low, or back to normal, which is very good.
Would you ever consider going back to your previous unfit, unhealthy lifestyle?
Never. This new me is great. I love it. I wasn't going to actually think about joining The Biggest Loser, but now Life Swap's done it for me. And my stress levels have been reduced dramatically. I used to be stressed every day, and now I'm hardly even stressed.
Would you agree that a healthier lifestyle increases your brain's efficiency?
Yeah, definitely. It's improved maybe 100%.
Like factors of reaction time, etc.
Yes, I used to not even be able to catch a football, and now I'm catching and kicking and coordinating a lot better.
So Tom, what have been your physical changes in this experience? How have your eating habits changed? Are they good or are they pathetic?
Well, for some reason, I've been feeling like I need to eat more sugary foods and just quick fixes in a way. I haven't really found the time or the effort to cook up a proper carb meal.
So what you're saying is your energy levels are very low?
Oh, well, you could say that. I just can't be bothered cooking anymore. I'd rather just grab a snack.
How has this experience affected you mentally?
Well, I find it a bit more difficult to motivate myself. You see, I feel really lazy at the moment. I just can't be bothered doing anything, even this interview. So, mentally I've just been slowed down heaps. My reaction times are nowhere near what they used to be. I think a lot slower. It's not nowhere near as good as what it used to be.
And what do you feel about your self-image?
Well, people usually laugh at me when I walk past them, and I'm rather large, you could say. But, I guess you get used to it, but it is a little bit annoying.
Tom, I actually have your medical test back. And besides the fact that your blood pressure's a bit high and your cholesterol's through the roof, you're pretty healthy, besides the fact that you're just fat.
Fat? Well, this is news to me. I thought I was just big-boned. So you're saying this isn't muscle? Oh, right.
So, Tom, have you enjoyed this experience of Life Swap?
Well, it makes me appreciate what I used to be. Peter!
Yeah?
So, have you enjoyed Life Swap in the end?
Yeah, it was good. This new fit and healthy lifestyle is actually great. It's perfect. What about you?
Nah. I really miss what I used to be. I just can't be bothered to get fit again.
I've got an idea. How about I help you get fit?
That'd be fantastic if you could.
You hear me?
Everybody.